poor man burnt ends with cowboy charcoal. I cubed up some chuck roast, lather with some oil, and season with my Tennessee smoke seasoning. I'm gonna place these cubes onto a baking sheet, preheating my offset smoker with some cowboy charcoal and hickory wood to 275. We're gonna cook these guys for about an hour and a half. Next, I'm gonna make a spicy bourbon barbecue sauce, adding some bourbon, ketchup, some apple cider vinegar, some hot sauce, some Worcestershire, garlic paste, and brown sugar. Mix it all together until it thickens. Once these guys are cooked for an hour and a half, place it in a foil bin along with that barbecue sauce. Mix it all together. We're gonna cook these guys for another 2.5 to 3 hours, covering with foil. You can add a little bit more barbecue sauce if you need. Once they are tender and basically falling apart, I'm gonna top off with more barbecue sauce, that Tennessee smoke seasoning, and dive right in. This recipe was so freaking delicious. You can find it at overthefirecooking.com or link below. Cheers.